Hello and welcome to this quick demo of the new atmoky ears Wwise plugin. Atmoky ears renders any spatial audio mix to high quality binaural headphone signals. So for the best listening experience, grab a pair of headphones. Let's take a look at this project. I've set up a drum sound which is sent to the rendering bus. The positioning is set to listener relative routing, and I've created a small movement from front left to front right. The rendering bus is set to ambisonics. However, atmoky ears supports any channel configuration. As you can see here, I've already inserted the plugin into one of the effect slots. Atmoky ears features three different HRTF sets for rendering. They are optimized for children, teenagers, and adults. The performance mode makes the engine even more efficient, which can be quite handy for mobile applications. The externalizer helps to create that out-of-the-head feeling, which is important for a convincing spatial audio experience. So let's listen to the drums with the externalizer turned off. As the drums are very dry and without any reverb on them, we need the externalizer to move the sound out of the head. Let's play around with both the amount and character settings to shape the externalizer effect. That's it for now. The atmoky ears Wwise plugin is available on audiokinetic.com. Check out the links in the video description.